7567 Service X20 Ashington. Let's go. Until we get a green. Dear me. That car. Anyways, this is the second time I've been on this. First time I've been on this was when this was brand new. But it's 1 year old, still quite new. But the newer buses now are the stagecoach ones. 11618 to be precise, because that's a 73 reg instead of a 23. Mind you, I am recording this in September. Saturday the 23rd of August, September, not August. Sorry about that, guys. Anyways, we're now on the A19. This part gets scenic. Oh! 1499. 553. Thank you. probably the fastest buses, I guess. These 72 Reg buses are definitely the speediest buses ever. Any buses go any faster than this. This is beating 19204 as well. Stagecoach 19204 is actually beating. And just up there is where the 37 goes. Which we won't get, but next Saturday, hopefully, fingers crossed, we will. Fingers crossed, we will get the 37. That is not mine. Dear me. I'll tell you what, this thing is speedy. It's always these MMCs that are speedy. Oh, here we go. A189, here we come. Let's go. The best part about the X20 is basically the motorways. Which is why I like the X20. Although it takes 2 hours nearly. extender to Ashington, then the S20 will still be the fastest. And then the second fastest will possibly be the Metro. And then the slowest will be the Ashington on S22. Deary. For the sake of it, I'm just going to continue this video to Ashington bus station. Because I want to. Well, this thing was fast. That bit scenery. Good. Sandy Bays over there, where my friend went once, guys, and yeah. Oh, someone's about to get off this bus. Well, this is unusually quiet. Usually it's quite packed. I'm just gonna end this. Thanks for watching. Make sure you subscribe to the channel. See you in the next one. Goodbye. Have a good one.